Authorities say one person found dead in a car found submerged in the Coachella Canal. CHP says the car was located near 70th Avenue and Seaview Way. It was reported just before 1 p.m. Sunday afternoon. Images here of the scene posted online by Indio firefighters, with crews on scene using a high-tech search to search the vehicle. The Sheriff's Department and CAL FIRE also responding. Crews working to remove the car from the canal today. Make sure to stay with News Channel 3 for any updates.